Everyone, it's the King of Ruckus. I'm going to be doing a quick unboxing of the collector's edition of Mortal Kombat for the PlayStation 3. I know there's a lot of unboxing videos out there already, but I figured I'd do this one quickly and hopefully show you some stuff you haven't seen in the other videos. In the background, you're seeing the Heroes theme. Basically, you'll see a different hero every time you turn on your system or go back to the XMB after you finish playing a game. There's also Villains theme. It's the exact same thing, only with villains. They're all right, you know. You're seeing these avatars here. You get these three with this edition as well. The art book. I didn't flip through it on camera, but I was actually pretty happy with it. It's a very good art book. And aside from that, I didn't redeem the code yet, but you get an Ermac skin. Since I got mine from Amazon, I also got the reptile skin. And what else? The bookends. Yeah, the bookends. There's a bit more plastic with those than I was expecting, but they actually look really nice, man. I'm gonna be using them for a while. So overall, I was pretty happy with this edition. As for the game itself, I'm really enjoying it too. You can check my gameplay and HD channel for some footage. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you next time.